We are going to discuss Networkdays. This application calculates the dates or the number of days in between two dates. And these are the work days in between those two dates. So let's assume that we are starting a contract today and that we know this contract is going to end on June 30th. So, for example, we might get paid by the day, and so we're interested to figure out how many days we actually have between those two periods. So let's type in equals net, and it says net work days here. We'll select that. And so then you put in the start date, you put in a comma, and you put in the end date. You select the end date. And then you put in a comma. And then the next thing you're going to have to indicate is if there's any holidays in between there. So just thinking off the top of my head, there's probably three holidays in between now and the end of June. So let's put in a 3 here. And let's press enter. So we have 125 work days in between today and the end of June. Now, if we were to calculate, let's say you get paid $200 a day, so we take that and we star for times and we put in 200. Now you figure out that you're going to make $25,000. Now, if you change your contract to, let's say, a month later, you can just change that to 7 and press enter. And all of a sudden you see that you have 146 work days and you've figured out the amount of money that will be owed you. So that is Networkdays. Please subscribe.